this year, in spite of COVID-19, we are marking World Breastfeeding Week. It is even more imperative that we hold these celebrations as a reminder of our commitment to exclusive breastfeeding, because the pandemic poses a challenge to this. Child is born, the mother should start breastfeeding after 30 minutes. The reason is simple. Breast milk is the best nutrition a mother can provide for her child. Last year, I called on employers to set up breastfeeding corners in their workplaces and for labor unions, human rights groups, and lawmakers to galvanize action and guarantee breastfeeding rights for working mothers. I believe that if an action is taken, the rate of practice of breastfeeding will improve and the world will be a better, healthier place for us all. I am Nkechi Ikpeazu, wife of Governor Abia State.